Second part of the Texas scan story here. And what are we looking for? I mean, how should I read a Texas scan? Apart from bone density, which is the cornerstone for most of the physicians, from a fitness point of view, we are interested in ascertaining your muscle mass and lean body mass. So this is how the sheet is going to look. Okay, I have written down the same info in this board so that I can explain to you clearly. So, so many columns here. The first column is age, it's very simple, straightforward. Tissue fat percentage is the fat percentage you have in your body as a whole. Centile is your ranking. Total mass is your weight. Region percentage fat is the percentage fat in relation with your overall body weight, that is 78.1. When I say tissue, tissue is a combination of your fat mass and your lean body mass. Is that clear? Fat mass is nothing but the fat you have. In this case, this person has got about 20 kgs. Okay, 2719 is expressed in grams. So roughly putting it as 20.7 kgs of fat here. And he's got lean body mass of 54060, which is roughly 54 kg. And BMC is bone mineral content. That means the bone is a mineral content in the body. That is about 3.3 kgs. And fat free is 57.3 kgs. So what is fat free? Fat free here is a combination of your lean body mass, which is your muscle, and bone mineral content constitutes a fat free. If you scroll down a bit, down, again you will see a set of columns here. Age is clear here. Android fat is the fat which you carry around your stomach. Gynoid fat is the fat you carry around your hips. And this is the ratio, AG, Android to Gynoid ratio. And total body fat percentage is 27.7. Thank you.